triple threats being every man for himself, history has shown that the match's dynamics can create unlikely alliances. A participant must be ready to endure double team attacks at any time. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Spear!
Man, earth shattering.
Looks like he has other plans here.
I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Ooh, impressive counter.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
A striking blow. And there's the takedown. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match. Back in from the floor.
Evading possible disaster there.
Oh, look at this. Look at this.
Will it be? Plenty of fight left.
Nice kick out.
Just sending a message there.
Tying up the legs now.
Oh, looking for the surfboard.
Oh.
Ooh, what impact.
He got out of the way.
Cutter!
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Great agility there.
A striking blow. A jumping stomp to the gut.
These acrobatics are absolutely astounding.
Guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
That takes him down to the mat.
Oh, stomping away.
Boom! Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jaw.
Boom!
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Oh, look at a torture their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Right to the hand.
Absolutely brutal.
Ruthless. Oh, nasty impact.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Gets him with a counter. Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
Ooh.
A running slap.
That's just insulting.
He just cannot be caught.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Spear! Spear!
Black Mass.
Good night.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Wow, a dubious decision there for sure.
Harsh impact.
Going to be easy getting vertical after that. Eludes the attack.
Holy cow! Athleticism, pop up Hurricanrana. Boom, just relentless.
Well scouted reversal there.
Over and over. Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now. Impressive was that reversal.
Air whip! Holy cow! What a outrageous athleticism! Pop up Hurricanrana.
Back now inside the ring. Ladies and gentlemen, remember, it's extreme rules here.
Exploder suplex.
Atomic drop.
How about another?
How about a hat trick?
Okay, here we go.
Oh, what a right.
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it. He evades the attack. He might have been waiting on that one. Man, that is just careless intent.
Oh, boom! Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Scoop slam.
Oh, man.
God.
Right.
Point of the elbow.
DDT.
Planet. Finds a way to reverse. What a clothesline!
Ouch!
And it's extreme rules in this fatal four-way, so you know things could get ugly here in a hurry.
Oh, that's flexibility for you.
Back inside the ring.
Hooked him up. Proving tough to catch.
The fatal four-way match works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualifications. You have four superstars who are throwing down in the ring all at the same time, and they can fight anywhere they want to. It's mass hysteria.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael. Oh.
Under the rules here, the first superstar to get a pin or submission will be our winner. Should be a great one.
Tough situation to be in right here. Just careless intent.
Very nice.
If you ask me, guys, matches like this where there are essentially no rules are one giant free-for-all where absolutely anything can happen.
Setting up. Oh, Corey, look at this.
Pump handle locked in.
Oh, he's got him up. Boom! Spikes him down. Oh, nice belly to back.
That could be a game changer.
I like the way you describe this match, Byron. It's one giant free-for-all. And while it's exciting to watch, it's absolute torture on these superstars.
It is, Cole. And unfortunately, matches like this usually result in injury, sometimes serious injury.
These competitors are giving everything they have. I love SmackDown.
Oh, what a right hook. Oh, what a counter.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up. DDT!
A striking blow. On the shoulders and a slam. And into the count. And another kick out.
That would have been a shocker.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Headed to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
This can't bode well.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Tell you, the room's got to be spinning after that one.
Good night, nurse.
And shoulders are down.
Gonna take more than that.
Big hook. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Suplex.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
We've got a cover.
And it looks like he has other plans here.
Oh, read him there.
Up and boom, knee drop right on target.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance. Ooh, what impact. Lariat, good Lord.
That was nasty.
That is a great reversal.
Uh-oh, uh-oh. Softening them up with some jabs. Here comes... punch.
Oh, right to the skull. Look at this.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Uh-oh. Myron, this doesn't look good.
Not at all.
Locked inside the Venus fly trap.
Still going.
Look at this.
Looking for it.
Doesn't have something big planned here.
Oh,
ouch.
Well scouted reversal there.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Down they go.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up.
DDT.
He weaves out of the way.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
And he's out of there in a nick of time. Oh, no, inverted atomic drop.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Lariat.
How impressive was that reversal?
Face after that one.
Is it enough here?
That's it.
Wait, only two.
Oh, I don't think he got the shoulder up in time.
Inside the ring now.
Amazing reflexes on display. Oh, targeting the stomach.
Running knee!
Setting up again!
And finds a counter.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's gonna be hurting even worse.
Scoop slam.
He's playing with him now.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Hooked up.
Inverted suplex.
That hurt.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
What power!
Thunderous powerbomb.
Avoiding trouble there. Great evasion.
Oh, what incredible power!
Wow, what a vertical suplex!
Here he goes!
To be honest, I am baffled right now.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Double axe handle. What an exploder.
And we are done here.
And the cover for the win.
I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
Wow.
Had it scouted.
Captured the leg. Big mistake.
Oh, look at it.
He's got the shoulders down.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it. showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Boom! Planted!
That was impressive.
Heads in and up! Reversal! What a counter!
Yet another counter.
It's like they're... The target's been acquired once more.
And he's heading back in.
You gotta be loopy after that.
Now that is an exclamation point.
Dishing it out once more.
And he's going after the torso again.
Well, it doesn't take a genius to realize you should attack the injured area, which is what we're seeing here.
Oh, he knew that was coming. Great agility there.
Got him up.
Massive atomic drop.
In the clutches. This might be it.
He releases it.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Just caught flush.
Too quick to catch him there.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex on the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Right to the gut.
Nice takedown.
Strong takedown there.
Back into the ring. High knee right between the shoulders.
Someone's gonna be walking funny after that.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, Corey, look at this.
Pump handle locked in.
Oh, right to the throat.
Time to go swinging.
The king of swing.
He might go all night.
We got a cover.
One, two,
And he stops the count. Scoop slam! Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
He's looking relentless.
Can he score the pin?
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Facebuster plants him.
Good golly, what a knee.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad. Saw what he had in mind there.
Oof! That'll hinder your modeling career.
And he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup, get his thoughts together.
Find your balance after that.
Will he be able to capitalize?
Wait, what?
Wow. That's pretty unbelievable, Cole.
Oh, yeah.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Slam.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
This guy just refuses to quit.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Clothesline. Oh, look at this small package. Ooh.
So fast.
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Couple of jabs.
Here comes for it.
Boom!
Gets him with a counter.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Oh, he's got him. He's got him.
No, oh, another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal.
His shoulders are down.
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Look at this. Must have something different in mind here.
Wow. Running knee
escapes in a nick of time.
Oh.
Now back to the ring.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Delivering the suplex.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Oh, Corey, look at this.
Pump handle locked in.
Here's the cover for the win.
Gotta wonder what his strategy is here, Cole.
Oh, look at that. Scoop slam.
He's going for the pin.
And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
Uh-oh. Myron, this doesn't look good.
Not at all.
Locked inside the Venus fly trap.
Still going.
Into the pin attempt. There's two.
Gonna take a different approach here, I guess.
I don't know why.
Someone's gonna be walking funny after that.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Good luck getting up from that.
He may get the three count right there.
One, two, three. Got him. Big victory in the fatal four-way.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started.
Yeah, but as we all know, guys, she's her own biggest fan, which really isn't all that hard to imagine, given that not too many people really like her.
Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
Mess up the back of your neck. Had it scouted.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Back between the ropes.
Big knee.
Focused attack on the back.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Hoisted up across the shoulders into a DDT. Knee right to the gut.
What a slam.
Avoiding trouble there.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Oh, nasty impact.
Ouch. Kick right to the midsection. Oh, what a slap.
Oh, look at it.
Hip attack in the corner.
Roundhouse kick. Round and around. Look at this velocity.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Straight punch. Spinning kick to the gut.
She returns the favor there.
And again, yet another counter. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, look at this.
Float over neck breaker.
Picture perfect.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Ooh. Right to the gut.
Oh, ouch. Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go.
What are they gonna do here off the second rope? Tornado snap suplex.
Amazing.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Look at this.
Oh, what height.
Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Oh, look at this power.
This is unholy. Look at that for reps.
Slam.
Amazing reflexes on display.
That is something else. Rough landing.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Driver.
Good night.
What a counter.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Boom! Boom!
Proving tough to catch.
Things aren't looking good for her. She scores big with the counter.
And she's toying with her now.
This can't bode well.
Down with a face buster.
And that is all she wrote. Absolutely punished.
For the pin and the win!
Yes!
Three! No!
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, look at this. Neck breaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
Ooh, man. Did you hear those shots?
Yeah, the superstar was out of it moments ago, but has found new life.
Right back into this fight.
Boom! What a collision!
Military prep.
Back to the torso. That should do it right there. So close to a finish here.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Finds a way to reverse.
Time to end this.
Sit out power bomb.
Incredible impact.
No, and another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal.
Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power there.
Spine buster.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
Man. Face first. Escapes in a nick of time.
Back inside the ring.
Oh, look at this power.
This is unholy. Look at that for reps.
That is something else. Rough landing. Not what she was looking for. Lighten up the chest.
She seemed to have gained the advantage here.
Really taking control here.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
Looks like she's struggling for air.
And that's a direct result of this continued assault on the torso.
Oof!
Lights out.
You can catch
the cover for the win.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win!
Bruiserweight Pete Dunne, always ready for a fight. Such an intense focus and drive in this young man.
And I don't think there are words that can describe just how electric the atmosphere is here in Omaha.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Rolling neck snap.
He evades the attack.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam.
Oh, Corey, look at this.
Pump handle locked in.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
He is getting fired up here.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Pete Dunne considers his style of wrestling British strong style. What exactly does that mean for his opponent? And what should his game plan be against the Bruiserweight?
Michael, it means that trying to go hold for hold with Pete Dunne is just playing into his game. You've got to make him play another game. It can be speed, power, even mind games. Anything you can do to stay out of Dunne's devastating submissions.
Pete Dunne is all about the intimidation. He's a man of few words, but actions like holding that United Kingdom Championship in his teeth as he glares at his competition down the ramp sends a message to his opposition.
Yeah, that message is you're about to become the recipient of a pummeling courtesy of the Bruiserweight.
Double underhook applied.
And into the count.
We go with this huge triple threat match.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh, I knew that was coming.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Saw that one coming.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Infernic power slam.
Wow.
Oh, had that well scouted.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
And the big right hands unloading.
Tying up the legs now.
Oh, looking for the surfboard.
Oh.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
Back inside the ring.
Into the hammerlock. Oh boy.
Gets him with a counter.
Hoist it up across the shoulders into a DDT.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
Man, that was a hard landing.
Samoan drop.
Incredible.
Proving tough to catch. You build momentum. You look for victory. Every superstar is trying to do that when they step in the ring.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just joining us, you've tuned in to SmackDown Live.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Oh, what a forearm!
Oh, man.
Momentum, the big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time.
He evades the attack.
Saw what he had in mind there.
This could be big.
Suplex!
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Ouch. Clothesline over the top.
Man.
Finds a way to reverse.
And again, yet another counter.
Ooh, vicious headbutt. Back suplex.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Back suplex.
Ooh, vicious headbutt.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is gonna be nasty. This is gonna be bad. Watch the impact.
That could be it.
Is it enough? The cover!
He got it. No, kick out at two.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
He just cannot be caught.
The leg sweep knocks him down.
Round and around. Look at this velocity.
Ooh. Fight!
Off into the pin. Oh, somehow.
Unbelievable.
Oh, what a Samoan drop.
Looking for the victory. Never say die attitude out of him.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
He knows he's in trouble.
Oh, right up there.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Back between the ropes.
Oh, man, right across the chest.
Shaking power slam.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Huge toss.
And this has got to be it. Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Big reversal.
Kick to the gut.
Double under. Oh, future shock.
Just like he envisioned.
Now, that's how you prove your dominance.
Three, no!
Wow!
Elusive movement there. Lupez press!
Does he get him here?
One, two, three.
Referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.